And speaking of views along the coast, a yearly phenomenon that lights up the waters around San Diego is back.
Yeah, it is beautiful, and it turns our nighttime ocean into a light show of glowing color. Fox 5's Zara Barker, she joins us live to show us the bioluminescent. Hi, Sarah, you're so lucky with this story.
I know, it is such a good story to be on. And you know, the bioluminescence can actually be pretty patchy. It can move around pretty frequently, but scientists say it is very prevalent right now here in the North County. We are at the Oceanside Harbor. I have a paddle and we're gonna show you, we're hopefully gonna catch it on this camera. We're gonna turn the lights off. I'm gonna put this paddle into the water so you can see just how much this water glows. It is beautiful, but you think this is cool? I actually brought some friends that I just met here at the harbor. They're gonna show you what it looks like when you actually jump in. All right, ready guys? Countdown. 3, 2, 1, go!
Whoa! Yay!
What's that?
It's awesome.
Wow, that was cool.
The glowing effects of the red tide and bioluminescence are lighting up the San Diego coastline.
It's just iridescent water. I mean, just beautiful blue.
Here's an aerial view of the current red tide. You can see that red discoloration on the surface of the water. This is caused by a type of plankton.
When they reach very high abundances, so when they're very common, it does both turn the water red and also cause this amazing bioluminescence displays that we see at night.
Drew Lucas with the Scripps Institute of Oceanography says when the organisms are disturbed by a boat or wave, like this video taken in La Jolla, the plankton release a flash of light, causing the spectacle so many try to see.
So these are tiny little plankton. Their diameter is less than the width of a human hair, but they're able to swim at a rate compared to their body size, that's about the same as the fastest animals in the ocean, like the Mako sharks. And they use that incredible ability to swim to photosynthesize during the day. That means they get their energy from sunlight during the day. And then at night, they dive down and they get nutrients, the fertilizer that they need to reproduce and grow.
Video captured Saturday night shows the glowing water at the Oceanside Harbor as boaters marveled at the electric blue color.
That is so wild.
Lucas says the plankton only produce these flashes of blue at night, and the best time to spot the electric blue waves is the early evening, about an hour after the sun sets.
People were doing cannonballs. They were going out in their dinghies, and you know, the engines were making the water just iridescent.
All right, we are back out here live in Oceanside with my coolest new friends here at the harbor. Just look at them glowing while they're in the water. I mean, I it's so hard to describe. You really just have to see it in person. It's like swimming with glow sticks times maybe 1,000 at this point. It is just awesome. So we're actually only a couple of days into this latest red tide and bioluminescence event. It typically lasts up to a few weeks, so hopefully you can come out to the harbor really along any of our coastline, but more in northern counties where it's the most prevalent. So hopefully you can come out and get a really good look at this. Misha, Jason.
What a great story, Zara. Thank you so much. Tell those people thank you so much. I mean, that took such courage, but it was so incredibly beautiful. Thank you for sharing that with us.